Michael should be the one laying there.
Not your brother. I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
Really, you'd come after me?
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here. Ooh, freezing my ass off. Yeah. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
It was a mutiny!
Rojo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
I should have stopped you. How could you do this? That man was tied up, defenseless.
I'm sorry, Pete. I couldn't control myself.
I can see that.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now. Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
Calm the fuck down.
You should change your fucking tone. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friend. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please... We have to get them back.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Was it for revenge? Was it for the burn?
She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking.
Let's just hope she doesn't take it out on my guys.
The bag helps. A little.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her.
And then what?
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
Sam!
Sam, stop! You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it! Sam, stop! Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking...
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you.
I'm sorry, but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
I know you don't want to, but leaving might be your only option. It isn't safe here anymore.
I know, but I can't just give up. We can fight. We can defend this house.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just wanting to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
Careful. You don't want to shoot yourself. Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Everyone gets scared sometimes.
I'm not afraid. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said. The way he was laughing about Dad. He can't get away with it.
He's our best chance of surviving.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
Wish it didn't always come to this.
Get him moving.
Is that music?
I can't reach you.
Can I come in? I know you're scared, but you shouldn't hide. That only makes the bad stuff seem scarier.
I'm not leaving. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those... things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone... eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you, too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please! Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
I should leave him alone.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this.
I'm not gonna stop her from burying her father.
You act like I'm doing this to be cruel. I get why she wants to do it, but we just can't. Not with Norma on her way. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Here. Or Greg. I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now. John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything, Sophie. This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out. Nearly empty.
Right behind you.
Worked better than I thought. Hey, Sam.
Hey. Thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
I ran into James inside. Should really go talk to him.
I know. I know nothing I say is gonna make it any better. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing. He took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe. We were happy here.
Norma doesn't care about any of that. She's coming here, and she's not going to stop just because this place has sentimental value.
I know. I don't expect you to understand. You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. I should get back to work.
Not much left. If we get pinned down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff. They're long gone now. Sam's passport. This must be her mother, Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these. Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here, none of this would have happened. I think after all this time, after Everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no, they're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
Careful, Pete. You're starting to sound like me.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
What happens after we hand him over? If she takes that bag off...
We're gonna have to fight.
I trust you. I'm fine, Michonne. Just make sure everyone else is ready when Norma comes.
James and Alex, wonder how they'll get through all this.
That matchless host march along in the Lord they boast, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the promised land, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep.
Not gonna be able to look at that the same way again. Sam's mom. Looks like she was pretty sick.
Oh, Michonne. I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him?
I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
I'm just worried about the crew. If Norma hurt them.
They'll be okay. We'll get them back. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit. Sound like an idiot, don't I?
Your boat comes close to that. You kind of forget everything else while you're out there.
Hey, I decided to stay. For the kids.
Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Miss Joan? She's here!
I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right?
Stay out of sight and you'll be safe. Norma's not after you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
You better not miss.
I hope I don't. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Sam, you know I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
This isn't gonna stay peaceful for long. Be ready to fight when I tell you.
You got it.
It's just me.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
Why should we believe you?
I may be a lot of things, but I'm no liar. Your crew is safe, I promise you. Listen, Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
That's it? Just like that, and you walk away?
Been enough killing these last few days. I'd like to just get past it if we can.
A show of good faith, then. Any minute now.
Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Kelly, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
I want Pete's crew first. Then I'll give you Randall.
I think I've been more than reasonable. Show me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have two more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. Now hand him over, and we'll be done with this.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No! Virgil!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
They shot her!
Gabby! Fuck!
Fuck!
Run!
Randall!
Kill him! Get to the house! Now!
Move! Michonne!
Go!
Show now!
Get that gate open! Hurry! Stop her!
We can't hold it!
Don't let them get in!
Thank you.
door with something. I thought you weren't gonna make it for me.
They stopped firing.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex! James! Hurry up!
Fuck! Get down!
You're not real. None of this is. But I keep seeing.
you want.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
Where the hell are you?
Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? We need you.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what else to say. I'm sorry. See you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
Promise me you'll learn from this. Remember what happened here.
I will.
It'll be harder out there without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not going to be the same without him.
Yeah, I'm going to miss him too.
I know this has been hard on you, in more ways than one. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I almost didn't make it out. The place was burning to the ground and couldn't find anyone. I was just disoriented.
You're not telling me everything. Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family. Before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I'll go back eventually. When I'm ready.
Just don't take too long. Come on.
Break. Ah, my little one, It'll be just fine. Your bruise will fade, and your bones didn't break. But your love drags me down, like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees. I shiver 'cause I'm cold, but you don't wanna know. Thank you.